to catch some feelings, ay. Now I'm catching planes. I just want the billies, ay. I won't ever change. Woke up in the hillies, yeah. Red dots on my phone. If it ain't about money, then bitch, leave me alone.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name.
Cause there's gonna be a day when you're standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions. Be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and if you guys made it to the end, shout out to you, you're a real one. But yeah guys, I cannot believe I hit 100 subs, man. I was not expecting that at all. I was more like thinking it's gonna take me some time, it's gonna take me a minute, it's gonna take me a bit. Man, it is what it is. Nah, it just happened. It just happened. I wasn't expecting that, man. That's crazy. I don't know. But I just wanna give big thanks to all the people that have been supporting me from day one. All the people that have been there since when I first made my first video. Also to all the new subscribers as well. All the new people that I've been seeing on my channel, supporting me, liking, commenting, sharing, and always giving me positive feedback on all my videos. Shout out to you guys as well. Shout out to everyone, whether if you're an OG or a new subscriber. I appreciate every single one of you guys, like on some real shit. I just can't thank you enough. And we're just gonna keep grinding, you know? I mean, like from the bottom of my heart, for real, man, again, thank you guys. I mean, a lot of people might say, dude, chill, just 100 subs, not gonna hit 100K or a mil. Well, to me, it is a big deal. Why? Because each video that I drop, I put all my work and dedication in them, and I take it serious. So having that is the reason why I got to 100 subs. Heck yeah, it is a big deal. And it means everything to me. It means a lot. So it's dope, you know, it's a dope feeling hitting 100 subs. I know 100 subs may not be the biggest number, but you know, all the work and all the time that I put in each video got me there. Of course, it means a lot to me, and yeah, it's a big deal. So, but yeah, guys, I don't know. I'm just gonna keep grinding, and let's see where it takes me in the future. It's probably gonna take me. It's probably ain't gonna take me anywhere. But you never know. You know, follow your dreams. You feel me? And if you're new to my channel and you haven't subbed yet, make sure to drop me a sub. You know what I'm saying? You don't have to. Only if it comes from the bottom of your heart to support me as a content creator. You know what I'm saying? I appreciate it, feel me? And if you do sub.
Alright, I'ma fuck with you.
Alright, bro.
You know what I'm saying? But yeah, guys, I got a lot of content on the way. I got new montages. I got a lot of stuff coming out this year, 2020, my year, you feel me? But yeah, we're just gonna keep grinding. So you guys haven't already checked out my Phase 2 montage trailer, you guys should check it out. I'm gonna leave it down in the description down below if you guys want to check it out. But basically, it teases all the characters that I'm gonna be using in the future for my future montages that I'm gonna be dropping this year. So you guys should check it out. Again, I'll leave it in the description down below, or to make it easier, I'll leave it at the end of the video. But yeah, guys, stay shining, stay grinding, and follow your dreams. Anything in life is possible. Again, thank you guys for all the love and support and all the positive feedback. And I'll see you guys in the next video. And I'm out. Deuces. You know what I'm saying?